Goodbye, nobody am. Scratch that, reverse it. Hello everyone, it is I, Mr. Jonny Wonka. So, how you guys like the new fit? Much more accurate than how I actually appear. They even have my curly gloves. I can't talk today. And before it starts, let me just do something real quick. Reincarnation. Reincarnation. You want to say anything before I hang up on you? Anything you want.
Yes.
Now, wasn't that such a fun show right now? So yeah, with that being said, and here's my first video of 2024. We actually made it to 2024, guys. And oh boy, I have so much in store for you. The content, like I would say, you can try to expect coming out this year would be like a mixture of videos, like last year. Because I don't want to stick to like one kind of topic. Well, I kind of can, because like YouTube's all weird stuff. YouTube's weird. Like I don't know what to say about that. So I just like making all sorts of content I want. That's what I did last year. It's like reaction videos, drawing videos, animation, lots of funny, and like what I just did, the skit of this video was calling my friend, Mr. Damien here. Look, he's smaller.
Blurry.
What the fuck? Ah! Holy shit, that was actually scary. Now, time for the actual video. So anyway, my coworker, Caleb, the one who appeared in this short right here, me and him were talking like one time when I was working, and one thing we brought up was let's just say simping, and because of that, I told that because I got a gift card, I'm like, hey, I'm gonna buy anything. What is one thing you recommend that I should buy? My dumbass decided to go through with what he said, and it is this right here. As you can see, right there, delivered to my factory on the front gate. Okay, that's what it said when it arrived. So, anyways, let's get cracking. So, this is gonna be embarrassing for me. That's good news. First video of 2024, and it's gonna be making fun of Jonny Wonka challenge. How I decided to buy myself this, and let's see. That's a good sight to see. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. We had to fix some things. We had to fix some things because I was needed. Without further ado, here it is. As you can see from the logo on the top. You can probably tell who this is to everyone, including myself, who is cultured. Jesus Christ. Character from One Punch Man, Fubuki. I'm gonna be honest, I actually like Fubuki as a character because I actually could relate to her in a circumstance of like me being a younger brother. So I could relate in like a sense of her being a younger sister, a younger brother, like expectations, like in a way like that. Like I can actually relate. Everything it could have been like nicely got, like could have got like some more manga volume, some more nice things to fix around. I decided to get that, because you know I'm a dumbass, yeah. All ages 15 and up. Yup, that was show them. Make sure no 14-year-olds learn about Rascal doesn't dream about BG, and hope no 9-year-olds turning 10 find out about tall women. to say the least. I had to get this one, because it actually is a nice looking one, and I already have the one back there. Fuck! And I have the one on my desk right here. Having this new one, that's gonna look really, really nice. That's pretty ice. So will I actually do a full actual out of box review of it? If this video gets 50 likes, I'll do an actual out of box review for that. I like the character. I got that. This is the first video of 2024. She gonna violate my rights. With that being said, my name is Mr. Johnny Wonka, and good day, sir.